funny, it's pretty relatable, and these lip products look so good. The glows in the back. No. We can't be seen on that. But anyway, she makes stunning lip products, okay? Like, look at this all. It is so glossy, so yummy, so pretty, and so hydrating. So good. I am, like, I don't Purple one, seeing stuff. Like, I think I have a really cute. sun about the dentist, y'all, makes your lips so freaking dry, like, when they're, like, up in your mouth, and they're, like, spraying that, like, air sucker on you, and, like, their gloves are breaking against your mouth, like, they be, girl, it's not cute. Dentist, see us at one of our most vulnerable parts. Like, you're laid back in the most, like, unflattering angle of yourself. They are seeing all up your nose. Like, I literally took out these two because the sticks sometimes look like, see, like, it looks like a booger, but it's really just the end of the post. I took it out, and yeah, like, I was like, let me make sure I don't have a mustache because that bright ass light in your face. Not very cute. But I digress, girl. Is it cutie cute or what? Yes. I love all of them. I kind of want to put all my Fawn Beauty glosses in there and then show y'all what the pouch looks like. Perhaps I will do that. Hold on. Y'all, I should be canceled with how many of these Fawn Beauty lip oils I own. This is the newest edition. Extras, two more extras, so that is